We did everything that we were planning on doing, warm-up wise. I mean, we had my ghetto blaster and we were listening to our music, and our warm-up was pretty crucial because it was cold this morning and we were all afraid that that was going to carry into the game, but it didn't. They got that first run. We were a little nervous about that, but I mean, we opened up those floodgates that we talk about, and I think they fell apart a little bit, and we put it to them, and it's a great feeling. I'm very excited.